Oh, oh, oh! Oh! She saved me! Oh my God! Thank you. Wait, I can't. I'm not breathing.
Yo, yo, yo! What's up? It's Richard Hood. Richard Hood, offline dating online. It's a depressing, miserable Monday night. It's rainy. It's super windy today, and that's why I'm here. I had to go down into the underground, like it's World War II. Escape the trauma that's going on outside right now. I'm gonna bring the sun to the tube. I'm gonna try my best to get rid of that tube awkwardness. We're gonna make some connections tonight that aren't just train connections. Have you ever seen a man on the train that you think looked nice and you wish he said hello to you?
Okay, hello.
Have you seen men on the underground that you thought like, oh, he looks nice?
Like two?
There must be somebody.
Two guys.
Nice.
You've seen two guys on the train. Was there eye contact? Was there any smiling or anything like that?
Yeah.
He might be your soulmate.
Maybe, yeah. Yeah, you know, I was just like, who's that guy, you know? And I just looked at him and I was like, oh my God.
When was this? When? Remember?
When was this? Like right now?
No.
Yeah.
Like right now, this second?
No, not this second.
Have you ever seen a man on the train that you like and you wish he said hello?
Yes.
Yes.
It happened one time.
It happened one time? Yeah. In London or in Paris?
In London.
In London. Was there eye contact? No.
Yes.
In front of each other?
Yeah.
Oh, you were opposite each other and there was eye contact.
Yeah. I just look at him and he look at me, but that's all.
Yeah, it's like one of those quick ones. Well, wait, can you get the next one? Get it, please. Because they come all the time. They're like every 2 minutes.
Okay.
Every 1 minute, okay. New train. 2 seconds. Understand? French?
Brazilian.
Ah, Brazil. Portuguese.
Si.
Si, si.
I speak Portuguese.
I speak Portuguese. Body language. So have you seen a man today that you liked?
No, not today. Maybe yesterday.
Do you see a man right now? Do you see a man that you like?
I'm doing an interview.
Yeah, mashallah. I live here on the train. I sleep. I'm homeless. I'm homeless. I just sleep on the train every day. That's why I wear this. It's my only, the only thing I have. Yeah. People, but it's a great life, you know. It's upstairs, it's cold and windy. Here, everyone gives me food. Comprende?
So it's a choice.
I brush. It's a choice. In life, I do everything by choice.
Okay.
You understand? I take control of my destiny.
Yes!
Are you playing music?
No, it's because I've listened to
so
you.
So rude.
No.
Wait, take it out. Do you hear me better? It's blocking your life. You're from Brazil?
Yes. And you?
No, born in London. Born in... Hello.
Bye.
You have to go.
What?
Okay, no, this is our station as well, Piccadilly Circus. Would you accept a marriage proposal on the train? Like on the train carriage?
Not from someone I don't know.
What if it was from someone that you do know?
Someone if I knew personally and we were together and it was a planned proposal, I would accept it.
Eye contact? Do you see a man?
Okay.
I'm fucking joking.
You're nice.
I'm joking. No, I'm gay.
You're not my type, but you're nice.
Okay, you're not my type.
Okay.
She is.
My mom.
Yeah.
Come on.
You know when you just have that connection with someone?
Yeah.
Like energetically, you feel like, feel very relaxed with each other.
Yeah.
It's like jam with donuts.
Jam with peanut butter.
That's how it feels. Like me and her, we're like jam and peanut butter. When did this happen? When was it?
Like 5 minutes ago.
Really?
Yeah.
On just the train.
So can you find him really quickly?
I'll fucking hunt him down and I'll tie him to the basement floor so you can do whatever you want with him.
Out in Oxford Circus Station.
What did he look like? What was he?
He looked like blonde and...
Blonde.
Tall.
Blue eyes.
Curly hair.
He looked like a surfer boy. So that's your type. You like Australian guys. Describe the perfect air hostess.
Oh,
that you want to be.
Smiling. Be kind with people, talk with them. Yeah.
Friendly,
yeah.
Eye contact.
It's different, yeah, why not?
Depend if you like him or not. Yeah? Would you hold it against your friend if you found out he or she was conceived on a train?
No, it's okay. I have crazier stories.
What's...
I have people who were conceived in a taxi.
In a taxi?
Yeah.
Where were you conceived? Do you
in
know?
The hospital.
Really? Your mum and dad made you in the hospital?
No, I was
born. No, see, the word conceived means
I don't know
the
where
making process.
Oh, the making process. I still wouldn't hold that against my friends, though,
yeah.
And I don't know where I was conceived. I never asked that question.
Ask your, find out from your parents, where were you conceived?
Yeah,
that's a fun question. That'll be like a, that won't be awkward. That'll be like a really fun, interesting
really?
Conversation.
Really? Won't be awkward at all.
Mum and dad. If the train driver stopped the train,
uh-huh,
and proposed to you on the speakers,
uh-huh,
he proposed to
yeah
you, would you say yes?
If I like him, yeah.
Oh, you would marry him if you liked him?
Yes.
You have black trainers? What size are you? Let's measure. How about you? What size? I think I like her trainers more. It's more color.
Yes.
More color. Let's stand here, it's better lighting. It is. It's my studio lamp. This is my studio. The Richard Hood Dating Show makes you flirty. Anything goes. If you don't do it, life sucks for longer. So Ryanair, you want to be with Ryanair, EasyJet?
Air France. Oui.
Air France. Second class, first class.
Business class.
No, you have to start here. You know? She's going to be EasyJet first.
No,
you know?
No.
Have you ever kissed a man on the train?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know.
Your parents still together? Haram.
Why is it haram?
No divorce.
Just, oh no, we have divorce.
That's good.
Yeah.
Oh fucking a high five, yo. I'm a big fan of divorce. I believe in it.
Really?
Yeah, 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 yeah. Have you ever kissed a man on the train?
No. I never kissed a man.
Ever?
Ever.
I have. If a man proposed to you on the underground with a guitar, would you say yes?
I'm not gonna say no, but I think it's...
Do you ever say no to anything? Air France. Welcome to your new member. The good airlines, they send you to like a fashion show, so you learn how to walk properly. Oh yeah, I'll teach you how to do it. We'll do it now. Pretend it's... More. Sway. Yes.
And now a word from our sponsor.
Hey guys, I'm here in my garage. Sorry, I mean, I'm here in my penthouse studio, ready to sell you a t-shirt. Why? Can you imagine human beings without t-shirts? No, I can't, neither can you. This will literally transform you. This t-shirt is what you've been missing in your life. This is just one of many, many colors. This t-shirt is literally like a magnet, okay? It's just so beautiful. It's an open invitation. Girls, come say hi. Hence, that's why we have those three words printed there at the bottom. Come say hi, why? Because you're a cool guy. Because you're worth it. All jokes aside, I've been wearing it, and I shit you not, girls have literally been walking in my direction, giving me smiles, lots of eye contact, because they've seen the shirt. And they're like, oh, it says come say hi, and the girls have literally been like, oh, hey, hi. So, if you want to socialize, if you want to mingle, if you want to meet more people, if you want to meet more girls, this is the shirt to wear. The artwork, oh my God. It's beautiful artwork. This is hand-drawn and hand-painted. It's next level artistry. It's incredibly beautiful. The best icebreaker, the best way to break the ice when you're getting back out then and you want to start mingling again is by purchasing one of these beautiful shirts, putting it on. You're gonna feel like a champ. You're gonna go out there and you're gonna have the most amazing conversations of your life. Anyway, that's it for now. Go grab yours, link in the description box below. Subscribe, send this to your parents. And we'll be in touch. Why do you think people in London don't talk to each other on the train?
I don't know. Because I'm like it talking.
You like talking?
Yes.
Women love talking, yes?
Yes, yes.
Especially girls from Portugal with pink hoodies and brown hair.
Portugal? No, Brazil.
Brazil, girls from Brazil, same shit, yeah, same thing. I mean, he planned it, but he didn't tell you.
He didn't tell me, obviously, yeah.
Like,
I wouldn't
have
it.
What are you interview about? Salam alaikum.
Alaikum salam. What is
honey
the gracious about what?
This channel, wait, 2 seconds, no. Two seconds. No, don't disappear yet.
Arabic.
No, basically, are you Arabic as well? She's from Egypt.
I'm European.
Say hi, meet each other. What's your name? Hello. Say hi to.
Nice
we're helping people. We're helping.
I'm
we're teaching.
In my country.
Which country?
Bulgaria, Sofia.
Sofia, Bulgaria, yeah. And Egypt. The girls look similar.
Absolutely.
The girls look similar. Yes,
because
dark
it's
eyes.
Beautiful.
Yes, yes.
And Egypt more exotic.
More exotic.
Woo. More sexy.
Yeah,
more,
yeah. For, maybe. I don't know. I don't know.
Thank you.
What do you do, by the way?
What?
Yeah. What do you do? Are you working, studying?
I'm an architect.
Is that your full-time job?
Yeah.
Do you like it?
She's a married woman.
Yeah.
No.
Yes. Let me see. let me analyze this. It's not gonna last. I'm kidding. No, how long have you been together? You and him?
6 years.
Oh, babies, you have children? Children, babies.
No, no.
6 years, long time.
Yeah.
Long time. Including 6 years married or 6 years the whole thing?
Six years the whole thing.
And before the marriage was better, right? Why do your friends like you? Why?
Porque meus amigos gostam de mim. I don't know.
Do they like you? Do your friends like you?
I don't know
why, seriously.
Do you like me?
Fuck it, no.
No?
No.
Oh my God,
bye. I'm joking. Maybe.
Maybe, yes.
A little bit.
So yeah. I studied the first aid.
Save the people. Save the old men.
Yeah, like exactly. Do the...
Let's pretend I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm on the plane. Help!
Oh! She saved me. Oh my God, thank you. Wait, I'm not breathing.
Terrible women. Feisty, aggressive.
No, like lovely girls.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Why are the Brazilian girls lovely? I thought they are feisty.
Where are you from?
I'm from Peckham. You know Peckham?
Peckham,
it's
That's
in London.
Why you're so boring.
Yeah, I'm the most boring man in the world. Wait. I know something in... I know. Are you Bulgarian as well?
Are you Bulgarian?
No, I'm not.
Lithuania.
Oh. Wait. I know something in Bulgarian. Listen. From the bottom of my heart...
You're boring,
TC,
my love.
TC mnogo hubava. Yeah, no,
why
I'm being honest.
Why need to answer about it?
You understand?
Are you so good?
TC mnogo hubava.
Yeah, thank you so much. What are you doing this week? For what?
I have 7 wives. So I'm it's a religious thing, don't worry. Your eyes are very dark. Damn, what color? Look at the light.
It's brown.
Brown?
Yeah.
What color are mine?
Brown. Green.
Green, brown, yellow.
Green,
and
brown.
Blue. Why are Brazilian girls lovely?
Because I don't know.
but you seem like really nice people, by the way.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah, you agree. Oh, you're partying tonight. Tonight party with
yes.
Who? With who?
With my friends.
You have friends?
Yes.
Fuck that. This is the real party here. The real party is here, guys. What's going? You need the platform of Piccadilly Circus. Have a nice evening. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Nice to meet you.
Broke.
Stay safe, man. All the best.
Have a great night.
Thank you.
Have a nice evening. Okay. If you love the content, if you'd love to support me, ow, you get me? Like, even if you can't donate the dollar bill, yo, it doesn't matter, no worries. Your attention and your viewership is number one. You know, that's the best way that you can show love is subscribing to the channel, hitting the notification bell. Ding, 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 ding. Listen, if you know me from the past, I genuinely love you guys. I truly appreciate it. There is no channel without you. Hashtag Nice Guy TV. Yo, blood. Welcome to Nice Guy TV, yo.